So I come in here and can't find them. Maybe up here.
Good police officer. I still know all the laws. Yes, I
know. This is where they at. Underneath the bed. I guess they made them a little tent or something. Good night, baby.
What's supposed to be going on?
Come on in here. Get it out.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Man, I'll be doing it. Get in the house.
Why you got to act like this on his birthday?
I'm asking you about none of this.
Why you got to act like this on his birthday?
Right here. Bang, bro. We did not need you like that on his birthday.
Why you didn't
like
that on
his birthday? Come on, man. My brother. You don't do me like that. With all that talking.
Oh, one. Basketball tournament, birthday guy, big 1-4, 1-4, 1-4.
Little ass 1-4.
He a hater. This man still talking about happy day after Valentine's Day, baby.
Yeah, you don't get it like that, huh? You thought Valentine's Day wasn't gonna be shit?
That's love right there.
Who's still talking about me?
Yeah.
What's going on? I woke up.
Yeah. Bray, Teddy, good job, boy. Bray, how many points did you have?
Eight.
That baby tired from his game today. He did really, really good. Climbed up here and went on to sleep on mama. Still a mama's baby.
The force, the power, the energy. They have not done a dunk that's not a 50.
Told you, 48. Man, you can't give. Man, exactly, man, did that same with me. Yeah, you know how you talk. You did to get this shit, bro. You said to get this shit. Yeah, look at Taco, he nervous.
Yeah.
He like, ain't nobody ever jumped over me before.
Big person in that building.
Come on, man. He didn't touch Taco.
Hey! 50 him! 50 him!
He don't do no
10 push off on him. You jump over 7'6" Taco. They said 7'5", he was 7'6", so they were out of here. Look at him.
Taco got scared.
That's seven. Yeah, Taco got scared. He really was straight. You didn't have to bend over. But he was, like, I mean, when you the tallest person you've ever met, then you like, ain't nobody can jump over me. Think about it. Taco ain't never been the shortest guy. He ain't never been shorter than nobody in no room he ever been in. He's 7'6". You ain't never walked nowhere. You ain't never walked past Shaq and he was smaller than you. You ain't never walked past nobody who was bigger than you ever. In life.
It don't matter though. Jones gonna win it because Jones definitely gonna win the dunk contest. Can't nobody in the world jump as high as him.
Damn, no more.
Huh?
Damn,
out of bio. Yeah, out of bio.
Chump. Happy birthday.
He handsome sometimes.
I swear I told him like 50 times today.